Hi guys, so we're home. We finished that L Train Vintage, but Jeffrey didn't get anything. I ended up getting a sweater and some jeans that actually fit me right now.
So mom is not gonna watch that.
Right it's now. Like y'all really stretchy. But anyway, I came home and I had bought this clam chowder can from Trader Joe's. It doesn't have any dairy in it, so I was like, oh, I'm gonna try it. So I added the almond milk towards it, and it tastes really good. Like, it tastes like clam chowder. And I only put like a little, like maybe like a pinch of salt in it.
Listen, I need an hour of do not disturb. Leave me alone. I fed ya, I gave ya food, everything good. About to bust out my potato and chana roti and watch Big Shot episode 8, because it's done after this season right here. Hopefully Jason will bring this back. This show right here,
we're not watching Blimpy.
5 episodes out of this game. This one about to be no. I don't know who that is.
Anyway, okay. This is my clam chowder. I'm gonna eat this, and we'll see you when I'm done.